Attacking Slavojevic, but it's cut off in front. Beautifully done. Goes forward now to South with a handball. They drop the ball. It's hit the ground, but picked up and cleaned up by Sparrow. I'll get him in a moment, I'll promise you. He's come forward now, and the kick's gone away to the wing. Up and down they go. Punched away by South Adelaide. Another scrimmage coming.
So back in the middle after that goal to Schoenberg.
Ball's up and down. The Eagles have gone for it. They lead in the race with the ball. South LA cuts it off. Beautifully done. And
chance breaking free immediately there. Whitbread. Little handball comes out to Sparrow. And Sparrow puts the Panthers in front. Early days, second term. 8 minutes in this contest.
Great defensive work by Lovering to run down the Eagles player and repel that moments ago. Free hit for the Eagles will go straight to South Adelaide, and they run through the middle. Doomsey kicks the ball top. Beautifully taken there by Pudney. Predico. Showing he's up for it. His kick is bad, though. Chopped off by the...
Where the handball, or who to, so he kept it and got done with it.
Leaving kick onto a big pack on the wing. Nice handball there by Freitag as well. He's looking good there. Sladojevic.
Oh, it's level here, 2.5 minutes to go in this second quarter, but the Panthers looking to break. They do it very nicely. Long kick, one-on-one. Youngfer knocked it down. Freitag crumbing beautifully. Got the handball out. Snap back to...
an opportunity for the Eagles. Pushed under by the pack. Bogle takes it off hands. Trapped. Has to go back in defensive handball. Beautifully taken there by Sparrow, showing his class. Bangs it to the wing. Over the back. Another good strong mark by... misinterpretations or bad style. The ball gets thrown up again. Punched away by the Eagles ruckman. There's Tom Sparrow. Spins out on his right boot. Strong and direct at goal. Goes down. Bogle's got it. Steps one way over his left shoulder from 30, 40 metres. He likes it. Bogle likes it. He's got his hands.